Dan DiStefano, lacrosse. Josh Elbaum, basketball. Tyler Parent, track and field. And the winner is Tyler Parent. Tyler Parent, the chair of the Student Athlete Advisory Council for the last 2 years and a three-year member of SAC. Parent has been actively involved in community events throughout his 4 years on campus. A decathlete on the track and field team, he oversaw the Catamount Country Talent Show that benefited Special Olympics, UVM's first ever faculty appreciation night hosted by SAC, Halloween events at Edmonds Elementary School, the Catamount Dollar Challenge, and reverse trick-or-treating at Fletcher Allen Healthcare. Parent has also been a mentor for the College for Every Student program for the past 2 years and is a member of the Generation Out Athlete team. This year's men's winner of the Jeff Stone Award is Tyler Parent.